Hello everybody, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today video is going to focus on GT stock. This is a technical analysis on GT. So first I usually get the monthly chart and look at the bigger picture. So since it has been volatile and I drew the support and resistance levels on the biggest, let's zoom into weekly chart. And let's look at the past 2 years from 2022 March till now, and we can see draw more resistance here and support levels. So there is one here and there, zoom in a little bit to daily. So it made a nice run from this accumulation all, and right now it seems to be overbought. If we go back to weekly chart here, I'm a little bit concerned about this shooting star doji candle. This usually means it's a reversal pattern, so it seems like the selling pressure is quite high over here and it might be start of the reversal downwards. And looking at the RSI and money flow index, the RSI seems to be coming down, so it was quite overbought. Yay, right now this level and it seems like it won't come down, so I will be careful on this trade. And this zoom out to daily, when the dailies it still looks bullish, it will say guys still an uptrend and still within the symmetrical triangle. And as you can see so far it's respecting this yellow trend, but if it breaks below here, it break below 1.5 for the next 2 days, I would be concerned. I mean, if you were in a position, I would properly close the position. I got into the trade this morning at 1.51, so right now it's at 1.53. so yeah, I'm watching closely this level here. This is a area this is need to hold, but this is really bullish, then you should break out of this triangle. So you should do something like this, a breakout background test and then continue higher. And let's see what else. Let's look at the fundamental part. But yeah, by looking at the chart, this has been really strong. You made a really nice move. Let's see, from this year beginning of this year, from 50 cents to almost $2, and that's like 300% proved. And as you can see here, $2 is a very strong resistance area, and you should just could not break it the last time. This was what, yeah. As you can see, there are a long of resistance here, so it might take a few tries to break through it if it does break out from the triangle. And let's look at the some numbers here. So you can see here it broke out, seems like it back testing this trend line, this purple trend. And well, tomorrow it really needs to be green candle, yeah. And let's look at some numbers. So the sales has been good. Sales quoted a quarter of 125%, earning per share 230%, 70% owned by institutions. That's not hand. Then I usually look at the future occupant shares. Let's see who is buying or something. Read this you as GT institutional ownership. So I noticed BMP purpose as a management, they bought 12 million shares, almost 30 million at the beginning of this year. So that's good sign. Let's see what was the price in January. I think it was 50 cents. Around January, so that they bought it quite low at a good discount. It GMT Capital, that's 37 million shares with 6% owners. Okay, I think they got it February 10th. Okay, around here 92 cents. And let's just look at the recent feeling from institutions. April 6th, yeah, so some of the situations have been buying, not a lot but quite still something. So this 1.9 million shares bought by International Core Equity Portfolio, 6 million shoes bought, yeah. If you are buying only one, so in the last Michael, so Buckley, so that's okay. That's so fundamental wise, just look good. If you are in the position, just need to make sure that it does not go below 1.47. we want to see hold up above the A50 MA and the 20 MA. So that's quick to own GT. Hope you like it or enjoy learning something from it.